Before the doctor starts prescribing today, tell us what the doctor is doing to keep herself occupied.
Right now, I am dealing with my own mental health challenges, and I think it's great in times of crisis. They always turn to the shrink, right? Staying static is very difficult. Some of us are extroverts, like bona fide extroverts. There are so many concerns about what the future holds. As a company, we're doing really, really well in terms of the crisis management. Let's ride the wave. We're working with what we can control. This is nature's way of saying, look here, human, wake up. You've been screwing with me long enough. Here is a virus. Yeah. Let's see what you've got. People who have drugs need to be very grateful right now.
Anybody who is happy about not having toxic peptides? It's not that we were saving civilized, it's just that we had an alternative. Media plays a big role no matter what. Number of infections, number of deaths, we just take in as much as we can. There's no point talking about responsibility of the media. What is our responsibility?
Information overload is really bad for mental health. Happiness is actually the weirdo. That is why it's so hard to be happy. You get this real cognitive dissonance. When you complain, serotonin increase. It's basically like having a full-time bar right in front of you.
Be careful what you wish for. You just might get it all.